Everybody knows that the cheating problem in Tarkov is pretty ridiculous right now. So if you guys are wondering kind of where we are with cheating, there is a video that just came out from there's a video that came out from a content creator. His name's Goated. And anyways, he does an undercover cheating video and ends up going into a series of raids for like a weekend, and he's running walls. And what he does is he finds out that he's able to find out who the cheaters are in every lobby by simply wiggling. And so when he does this wiggle, if they wiggle back, that means they're walling. So he was able to find out that about 60% of his raids had cheaters in them. And I think he said something like maybe like, it was just crazy the amount of cheaters that he was saying. After that, Twitter just got into a full rampage on cheaters. Anyways, so it has forced the hand of Battlestate Games to make a statement. And actually, it has forced the hands of Nikita to make a statement on cheating. So this is from Nikita, as you can see right here, directly from Nikita from Battlestate Games. Hackers, cheaters, and other related scum of the earth. Hackers, cheaters, and other related scum of the earth. First of all, hello, everybody. It's been a long time. I was off Reddit. Every time for a long time, unfortunately, one way or another, a problem with cheaters pops up. And people immediately start blaming us for not caring. They began to bury the game, us, and generally say things that are sensitive to us. Therefore, I will not write an essay for 1,000 words here, but I will simply say point-to-point key moments. We have always been concerned about this problem, and the work to catch cheaters is always going on. They usually come in waves. Right now, we ban several thousand cheaters. Right now, we ban several thousand cheaters a day, and usually most of them are blocked after playing a little. BattleEye anti-cheat continues to improve, as well as cheats, and it's an internal race to see who can get to the pass. Oh my God, I can't read. Am I translating this from Russian, or did he translate this from Russian into English? I'm having a difficult time reading this. This is an eternal race to see who can get past each other's defenses the fastest. In the last week alone, the BattleEye has been updated 4 times. We continue to improve our additional cheater detection tools, and we will have an update soon and start working on a new hacker detection. We will start working on new hacker detection methods to automate it and improve the overall quality and speed of cheater detections and banning. The report system is also being improved by adding a notification if one of your reported has received a ban. Please keep reporting suspicious players. Your worries and indignations are 100% clear to us, and always have been. Report all these bastards and we will make the game cleaner together. Thank you for your attention and have a wonderful day, BSG team. This post was literally made by Nikita himself. And then on top of that, we have BSG released a tweet today. BSG tweeted today, "We have decided to resume the practice of sharing the information about large ban waves done with the support of BattleEye anti-cheat. Throughout the weekend, over 4,000 cheaters were banned and escaped from Tarkov." And there's a doc sheet here that shows every cheater that has been banned.